Hello, Purpose Pursuers. In our next event on February 28th at noon Pacific, we're going to be talking about the second aspect of purpose being a divine event, and that is the two problems that occur when we don't realize that. When we think that purpose is something that we're personally responsible for, not only to find, but to fulfill, there are two problems that I want to talk about in February. And one of them is that we fall into the trap of the ego spectrum. The ego spectrum on one end suggests that we're all that and a bag of chips. And on the opposite end of the ego spectrum, it says that we suck. We're awful. We're not enough. That ego spectrum comes into play and it traps us, where we're seesawing back and forth between those two polar opposites, no matter what is occurring. That's the first problem when we think that purpose is something that we're personally responsible for. We're trapped within this seesaw effect between either I'm great, I'm all that in a bag of chips, to I suck, I'm not enough. Who am I to do this? So that's the first problem that enters when we don't realize that purpose is a divine event. The second problem that I want to talk about on February 28th is that we think that, okay, if purpose is my event, if it's something that is personally attached to me, then I can have a purpose and I'm focused on my purpose while excluding everyone else. When we pull back instead and we recognize that no, in actuality, purpose is a divine event, then we think, oh, then purpose must be shining through everyone. Not only am I here on purpose and it's God's purpose for me and God's shining his purpose through me every day, not only is that true for me, but it must be true for all of his creatures. That is super cool. So the webinar on February 28th is all about this opening, this blowing apart the ego spectrum. So we're opening up to the possibilities of God, not only God moving through us, not just us, but everyone else also. So February 28th webinar, Purpose Pursuer webinar, is all about blowing apart that ego spectrum and opening up to infinite possibilities, both within ourselves and within everyone else around us. Looking forward to talking to you about it then.